Hello, all of you beautiful viewers out there. Welcome back to Pokemon Fire Red Episode 10. And when I mean Episode 10, I mean halfway through the video. Now, this might be a new set for y'all, but on the bottom left picture, which is this, like to the left of this arrow right here, of the Thunderbolt, that is all the Gen 1 Pokemon that we are able to catch on this game to progress our into our EXP share. Now, here's the problem. This, the leader Erica has a slack off, or a slack in, is refusing to die. Well, that done some. I'm glad all the physical moves ain't gonna do a thing to this Groudon. Okay, we finally get strength. And we picked up $320 because I spam payday to that slacken too. What'd she give me? Dig ain't that bad. Ooh, Ice Beam ain't that bad either. Yeah, let's give Let's give the blue Ice Beam. Cause one, this is where it's going. It's going into Sky Attack on purpose. I think that's what she gave us. She gave us Ice Beam. I did not read, so. I suck at reading. When it comes to reading, I just stutter too hard. It's like I'm a car that runs on like just 7 cylinders. It just does not run right. Okay, we got 5 out of 8 badges. We're gonna go push this guy's teeth thing. Whoops. Let's get this a little. Okay, Lucy has, or Chuck in this case, because one, it's a male. Chuck has strength. So that's exactly what we're gonna use. So Chuck, move that boulder! We got soft sand. We got soft sand.
You got tape for that?
Give me back your gold teeth, I saw that. Get the super rod. Well, it's a good rod. Where'd you get the super rod then? I forgot. Maybe it's somewhere else. But who cares? Okay, Pidgeot. Pidgeot has, sort of bad stats. But here's the shocker. So the Snorlax. So Snorlax has just basically no special defense, and that's where you're gonna get hit the most with. Okay. Holy crap. The warpage. I think I know where to go next. Let's see. One gem. Two gem. Three gem. Four gem. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, I know exactly what to do here. To the Pokemon Center. Who goes first? Is the ghost. Okay, the blue goes first. That means we'll send Pidgeot out first. Okay. At least I can run in this. This is what I like about the randomizer. I hate walking indoors. It takes forever. Whoops. It's my light go. Okay. Here's the teleport. Here's where it goes. See? It's weird. Ooh, Dragon Breath. Check the plants. Okay, nothing there. Ah! Ooh, Charizard, this would be easier. Ooh, thunder again. Give me them water types. Alright. And just like that. Whoops. And just like that, we're back into an airbell. Yeah, you soft bowler. Why? Ah. Well, we had a good run with it. Oh yeah, the car key. This was the Haunter. Okay. Them need a queen, they're so powerful. One, two, three, four, five. Turn. How do you know? Dang it. He goes, like he fooled me. Okay, this shouldn't take long. Also, water types will hurt me because I'm a rock type. Okay. Up and across. Whoops. It's been a while, but at least I knew what a key card was. Arcade. CM40. Rain Dance. Absolutely useless. Oh, okay. We're just gonna grind this out. I'm gonna make sure every battle here is done. Cause one, okay, that like something like that won't be unexpected to show up. Special attack, it's special defense is going. Actually a dragon type on this one. Later on it turns into a water type. Okay, Garf, I might want to look. Wait, I think I already caught a Garf for it. Okay, we got Sharp Beak. Sharp Beak! What are the odds of finding two of the exact same things? Back to back, especially. Useless! This is gonna be such a payday. Such a payday. Extreme speed, maybe? Whoops. You had 95 accuracy and you decided to miss that one time. Now let's, whoa. Oh my god, yes. Psycho Boost, you're out of here. Now that's what I'd love to see. For someone who has high special attack too. A regular Pokeball. Alright, I'll try it. Yeah, it's got power. What? Oh, it's normal instead of fairy. I was just equipment. That'll actually hurt it. This Sengus might be the most OP thing you've ever seen. Okay. Let's see how stupid this Gary guy can be. Oh, it's my viewers! Challenge accepted, Gary. Mewtwo! God! That's supposed to do way more damage. We're gonna skip this battle because one. That, what? Did it just hit with Guillotine? Tell me it did not just hit with Guillotine. Ooh, that actually might be worth it. Yeah, it's so worth it for against Boomerang. Two legendaries! He just used my own move against me and won. Jesus! Okay. Rebound. This is so annoying. Them two Needle Queens is just too strong. Okay, what's my Lapras? That is not a Lapras! That's another legendary from Gen 3! Why not? See? Must be a Lapras. That's a freaking Registeel. I think this one's better. That's what I got. This right here is what I got instead of a Lapras. always tell me he's good, at least. Level 25. Got the same exact stats as his Groudon. Except he's got a ton more health. Holy crap, look at his health. He's got 142 health. He's also got Shadow Ball. That really surprises me. I'll buy any whatever fives. Anything else goes wrong in this battle, we got issues. Okay. A Lunatone. Moltres. Okay, it took a Hydro Pump hit, so that's pretty good. Calcium. Why not? Raise the special attack with that Nidoqueen? Because one, it's got good defense, but it's got no special attack whatsoever, and that's what move it's got. It's got special attack moves. So, why not? I'm gonna max out that Shadow Ball. One, that Shadow Ball's OP. And it's staying in our team. Nice Super Fang. Okay, here we go. Here's the real test. I'm glad I've done it, because good grief, this skeleton takes hits. Oh. Oh, that done way more damage. Still tight. Yep. It was a Pineco. Fortress. I could have gone right there. Whoops. Got the Master Ball. I believe. We got two! Okay. What's this? Nope, that was in Geofighting Space where you could just go on either side of the couch and actually grab items. Okay, two, floor seven. Them. A heart scale. Ten 47. That is Fissure. Oh, one hit KO deal. That is a one hit KO deal in the ground section. If it hits, it's down. There ain't no getting up from that hit. Everstone. Yo, what is this? Nope, nothing here. Nope. Nope. Top floor. Okay, now we're gonna do a scan all the way down. Nope, okay. And there. Wait. Dang it! Oh, bright powder! What? Is that for bugs? No, that's to lower accuracy. I gotta go freaking sell some of this crap. Max for 5. Magnet. I'm in bed. Wish I can get to kill my Pokemon here again. Who needs a key card for this when you can just teleport in from a simple spot? I'm getting so triggered over a little thing. Okay, I believe that was it. I might actually call this video short. Because one, we gotta prepare for this. So, that does it for today on Pokemon Fire Red Episode 10. I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and become part of the Ward Army. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.